Elliot, congratulations on signing the new contract extension. You must be really pleased.
Yeah, absolutely delighted. It's been going on a couple of weeks now, and I'm absolutely delighted to get it done. And you know, my future's here, and I'm looking forward to it because the manager believes in me, and so do obviously the owners and everyone around the board. So I'm absolutely delighted and very thankful to the gaffer. Very thankful because it does mean a lot, and absolutely delighted to get it done.
Good stuff. And obviously the deal can tie to the club until 2023. So it must be good for you to get that sort of long-term deal signed and under your belt. Gives you, like you say, the confidence that the management staff and the club in general have that faith in you.
Yeah, I'm very grateful. Like I say, it's a big commitment from the club, and I do appreciate that. Of course I do. And you know, the way I can give back is performing on the pitch, and that's what I plan to do because it came out of the blue, and I'm absolutely delighted to get it over the line. So.
Massive performances from you last season in particular, several personal accolades, etc. So how would you assess then your start to this season off the back of such a successful season for you last year?
Yeah, I think I've performed. Yeah, I don't think as a team and myself over the last few games we've come out with much credit at all. So we've got to get it back right on Saturday. But in general, yeah, it's been fairly consistent this season. But again, there's always room for improvement, and I'm looking to improve, and hopefully I can pay back the faith being shown in me by the manager in performances.
And then we talk about the faith that obviously people at the club have in you. You must also obviously see enough potential in this side to want to commit yourself to the team for the foreseeable. Do you think that's fair to say?
Definitely. Yeah, I mean, me and the manager have spoken, and I know his plans, and I know what the owners and Steve Thompson want to do here. So I really buy into it. Like I say, I couldn't be happier to get it done. And like I say, the manager's outlined what he wants, and I'm fully on board with that.
Stockport County on the road on Saturday. Like I say, off the back of a couple of defeats, tough away game. But how key is it to go there and at least take something from the game?
Yeah, I mean we need to get back on track because we've had a little blip. But you know, it wasn't so long ago we had 11 unbeaten. So you know, we've got to keep it positive. Yes, the results. I think we've lost three out of the last four, or four out of the last four. So it's not ideal, but we know we can get back there. So everyone's got to be positive, and we're going to Stockport looking to win the game. So yeah, we look forward to it.
Elliot Justham, absolutely delighted that we've signed him on a longer deal. He thoroughly deserves it. He's been absolutely outstanding from the minute I've walked through the door. It's been a pleasure to have him as our goalkeeper. Saved us on numerous occasions last season, and was one of the main reasons why we stayed in the division. So he's been rewarded with a longer contract, so he's going to get a bit more security for him and his family, which is great for him. And we know we've signed a cracking goalkeeper, not only a cracking goalkeeper, but a cracking professional that's willing to help the staff, the other players to become better. So we couldn't be happier, but the most important thing is that he deserves it.